Chuck, I think you better explain what we're the sin that we're going to commit here.
Oh, yes.
We're going to hijack a hymn.
Yeah. But don't be panicked. It all happened in a church. We'll explain as we go along.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saved on earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the road is called up yonder, I'll be there. Let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. And when all of life is over and our work done, it is done, and the road is called up yonder, I'll be there.
Songs. A few years ago, we just finished up a performance at a church. Actually, it was Lee's church. So I can never go back there. I was stepping through the kitchen after we'd played, and there, on the counter, all by itself, unguarded, was a plate of cupcakes.
Oh, God.
Well, I have to confess to a powerful love for cupcakes. In a moment of weakness, I stole and ate one of those cupcakes.
Oh, no, could be.
Been heartbroken about it ever since. But one thing nice about being a musician and a songwriter is you can always find a way to make money from your troubles. One, two, three. When the trumpet of my clock shall sound and I shall sleep no more, and the morning sun is shining bright and fair.
He's not just a cupcake specialist. He had 17 cookies off one of the plates after lunch. We love him anyway. Okay.